software and hardware applications generated limited data and had to deal with only such defined data sets. But today, in this Internet of Everything world, we are faced with data explosion. Not only the hardware devices generate volumes of unstructured data, but the apps are expected to process such voluminous inputs and respond to it in a timely manner, giving insights. We face several challenges in such data processing. Mobile devices has only limited power backup. It is also expected not to generate much radiation as well as heat. Conventional algorithms which are used for data processing require revisit to suit the modern requirements. RSA algorithms used to modulus operations and any power operations, that is x raised to y, so that that's what I mean by power operation, significantly consumes CPU, thereby heating up the device. The elliptical Diffie-Hellman algorithm, as you know, was an answer to such kind of heating up devices by the famous company called Research in Motion. Their product, as you know, is BlackBerry. So compared to other mobile devices, the BlackBerry mobile phones generate only very less heat, and that is why it has got popularity. As I mentioned earlier, conventional relational databases cannot handle volumes of unstructured data. There came a NoSQL databases which stored data in JSON, binary large object, JSON means JavaScript object notation, or similar such data structure. But these databases cannot directly replace a conventional software application for the purpose of speeding up. A good option would be a judicious mix of both these, like the practice followed by Facebook. They use MySQL for transactional activities and Cassandra, which is a NoSQL database for data which are frequently queried. So they use a judicious mix of both for delivering such a beautiful application. I'm sure the session by Nikhil and his team will enlighten you on these topics. So keep the session interactive as well as possible to get your questions clarified earlier. Nikhil has a very rich industry background. Utilize his experience to know how industry fits into these kind of topics. Some of you are from different colleges in the state. Please let us know if your college is looking for a faculty on such kind of workshops. We'll be able to help you. Last but not the least, practice what you learn here when you are back to your colleges. You may get questions and forward that to us. We will try our level best to help you. Due to the limited time frame available for this session, we may not be able to go much deeper into the data mining domain. But please reach out to the faculties and they will try to accommodate the topic if time permits. Otherwise, we will take these questions offline and address it separately. Some of you would like to take the topic to your startup groups in your college. PSI would be able to help you in that regard also. Please contact us at info@psi.org for such requirements. India is the second largest